Firefighters in Cheshire have been dispatched after a large blaze started at a commercial site, which involves approximately 200 tons of scrap metal in a yard. Fire crews are using three main water jets and a turntable ladder to fight the fire. Fire crews are working to protect a building on site, which is not involved in the fire.